finds that her husband's a flanderer, serial adulterer.
Look at that.